towards your right.
Hi.
Vidya, the other song that you performed here talks about body shaming and even bullying. Now, both these things you've been very vocal about how you've been subjected to in the initial phase of your Bollywood career.
Not bullying, but yes, body shaming.
For sure. Vidya, could you describe me what did that phase do to you? And, you know, I mean, were there emotional turmoils that you went through to come out of the zone?
Oh, of course, most definitely. You know, it's not just after I became an actor, but I think through school and college, everyone would refer to me as Moti. A Laurel and Hardy ja rahe hai, meri ek friend bahut patli hai. Toh jab hum saath mein chalte the, toh Laurel and Hardy bulate the humko. And all sorts of things, you know. People would say, such a beautiful face, why don't you lose some weight? Are, actor banna chahti ho? Aise dekhte the. Toh, you know, I think it breaks your confidence somewhere. And body confidence is very important. At some stage, we'll go beyond that. But I think for now, because I've realized that so much of our conversation happens around the body. The moment you enter a place, people would say, oh, you've lost weight, na? Lovely. You've put on a little weight. It's always about that. Pata hai, mere paas ek naya diet hai. I've started doing this. You know, I've started CrossFit. There's just hawa ho gaya. People have started posting videos of their fitness and all. And it's great to motivate other people as long as it's about fitness and it's not about unrealistic goals of being, you know, so-called beautiful. So I think at various points it's broken me. I remember when someone did not reciprocate my crush, I thought maybe it's because I was not, you know, the perfect body. But today I know that it was his loss and not mine.
Hi, Vidya. This is Priyanka from Indian Express.
Hi.
Hi. Vidya, I recently spoke to Tapsee and, you know, she told me that how the struggle never really ends for a female actor in Bollywood.
Right.
Despite her enormous success. For Vidya Balan, who is massively successful in Bollywood, has the struggle really ended or the pertinent sexism in the industry continues to be a huge obstacle?
I think there is a sexism not just in the industry, but in our society, in our country, in the world. But having said that, I've reached a stage where I put myself in a position where it does not affect me. But it's taken a lot and I completely empathize with everyone who still faces it. But you know, probably I've insulated myself in a way. But I would say it definitely exists. You can't deny that it does.
Hello, ma'am. First of all, you're looking great.
Thank you.
And also, I would like to ask you, जिस तरीके से अभी देश में जो हालात चल रहे हैं, तो जैसे पाकिस्तानी आर्टिस्ट्स को बैन कर दिया गया है, so what is your take on that? Do you think कि it'll help somewhat in motivating the country people's, you know, उनके emotions को, उनके values को थोड़ा सा boost मिलेगा, क्योंकि बहुत ज़्यादा demotivated feel कर रहे हैं लोग, audience, public.
I think अब we have to take a stand. Yeah, it's I've always felt कि arts should be, you know, there should be no boundaries in art. But this time I'm feeling like, bahut ho gaya.